She turned her back on the flag during the anthem, and she also put a black t-shirt over her face that said, activist athlete.
We don't need any more activist athletes. I she should be removed from the team. The entire point of the Olympic team is to represent the United States of America. That's the entire point. Okay, so, you know, it's one thing when these NBA players do it. Okay, fine, we'll just stop watching. But now the Olympic team, and it's multiple cases of this, they should be removed. That should be the bare minimum requirement, is that you believe in the country representing. But look.